They can't relate to how I've drawn out in Sharpie where I'd take the scissors if that's what it took for me to look in the mirror. I've done every diet to make me look thinner, so why do I still feel so goddamn inferior? Can't